think that you are having a bad day? Well, maybe you haven't known about this. They are considered to be the world's most persecuted minority. Here are the things. First, in 1982, Myanmar has passed a new citizenship law and recognized 134 ethnic groups, but Rohingya not included. As a result, their right to study, work, marry, and access to health services have been and continue to be restricted. Second, since the late 1970s, nearly 1 million Rohingya have fled Myanmar due to widespread persecutions. Persecution itself also considered to be perpetrated by security forces in the Rakhine states. UN officials also said that the Rohingya are being collectively punished for militant attacks with the ultimate goal of ethnic cleansing. Third, human rights crisis is there. Burned village, rape, and other sexual violence, arbitrary arrests, torture, and killings are not just an editorial. After hearing this point, how do you think the international authorities would act?